our stand. Got a coyote down. Center punch. Got it set up over there.
Hey, good morning, folks. Nate, Bushmaster Predator calling. Come out here. I haven't been out here since February. Talked to a buddy last night while I was talking to him, letting him know I was going to be up here. He said, man, he said, just had a coyote run across the field. All right. Well, got up here before daylight, got it set up. I don't know if you can tell, but this grass is tall. Like, it's almost tall enough to hide a coyote out here. So my shooting lane, I only really had one where I could see distance anyway. And set the call kind of back up behind me in hopes that one would come around through this opening or shorter grass that I got here. And man, I played howls, pup howls, fawn distress, had a doe out here in the field with me. And she's actually kind of let me know that this coyote was around. She kept trying to look back off over the hill like something was there. And so I continued playing fawn distress, pup fight, stuff like that. Well, I just went ahead and I went silent. Well, I was going to sit here for another 3 minutes before I packed up. I just went silent. And man, sure enough, I looked up and he had me pegged over probably 175 yards. And I center punched him, dropped him where he stood. It's a younger male. If I had to guess, I'd say last year's. But I appreciate y'all watching. Have a good one.